to start by saying that nothing was ever handed to me. It took years of dedication, day and night, night and day, hours of blood, sweat, and tears. But I did it. I proved to everyone that if you set your mind on something, anything can be achieved. In order to succeed, you have to skate faster, hit harder, and play smarter. It's all about passion and winning. Skating at 2 in the morning when I was 6 years old. Marking the calendar, waiting to play a big rival. Always, and I mean always, trying to get better. I was always at the rink more than I was home. Whenever there was ice, a gym, a shooting room available, I was there to use it. I always worked harder than the guy sitting next to me. When you fail, you learn from the mistakes you made, and it motivates you to work even harder. To catch a guy ahead of me, while keeping my eye on the guy behind me. It's about the passion. It's about winning. My name is Shane Prince, a leader, a hockey player, and a man of my word.